do want to ask you, Bailey, right out of the box. Alexa said at one point there's no doubt that she will be champion Sunday and take over the Raw Women's Division. Your response to that?
Oh!
No doubt Alexa has skill. She's a two-time SmackDown Live Women's Champion. But I've heard it from Charlotte, I've heard it from Nia, and I'm still champion. And I plan on walking out Sunday still champion.
And Alexa now taking it to Sasha Banks, winner of the Fatal 4-Way matchup last week. Here's the cup, hook to the leg on Sasha, and a kick out.
Bailey, I mean, to Alexa Bliss's point, what's it going to feel like to be in your hometown of San Jose, in front of your father, in front of your friends and family, and lose your coveted Raw Women's Championship?
Well, I've seen so many WWE live events in that very building, so it's, you know, Corey, it's going to feel great to walk in and out as a champion in front of my friends and family in the very building.
Sasha Banks rolls out of the way. Alexa Bliss misses with a double knee.
Oh, and would your friends and family include Sasha Banks, who seems to, you know, be by your every side, by your every move?
Okay, Corey, look, I understand what you're doing. I listen to you every single week, and you're just like everybody else.
In fact, my point, working in your hometown is a lot of pressure.
It is, but no, it's a lot of excitement. It's good pressure.
Now Alexa Bliss outside the ring as the official begins to count now.
Bank statements, no go.
And Alexa barking back at Sasha.
This is strategy right here, guys. That's exactly what this
strategy is. That
strategy is
run away. He's at a count of six.
The fight is Sunday night, not tonight. That's what the strategy is.
I like it, Buck. I think it's brilliant yet again from Alexa Bliss. Not to mention Sasha Banks attacked Alexa Bliss before the match even started.
Sasha's going to pick up the victory with a count out.
My count out, Sasha Banks.
Gamesmanship, guys. That's what that is. This game. That's called chess. That's not checkers right there. That right there is a future champion, perhaps. Perhaps.
Someone who walks out of a match?
Well, that's what she just did, Bailey. Alexa Bliss walking away from the boss, Sasha Banks, here tonight in this matchup. And the trash talking continues.
Wait a minute, where the hell is Bailey?
Bailey from behind. Not going to let Alexa Bliss get away so easily.
Why, Bailey's business with Alexa Bliss is this Sunday at Payback, not tonight.
And Alexa's still retreating and running away from the Raw Women's Champion.
She's going to run away from you, I know.
Now look out. Oh, brilliant.
Alexa ambushing Bailey now running away from the boss, Sasha Banks.
The game is as mental as it is physical, as Alexa Bliss just displayed.
Now Bailey's still going to have to defend her championship against Alexa Bliss at Payback on Sunday.